Didn't take the racks though. The melee racks dropped to 200. It's now regenning up.
But that was a really expensive hold. They had to buy back their Terrorblade Gyro and Elder Titan just to defend. They didn't even get a good fight out of it. They killed the Oracle.
Yeah, that was it.
It's like the worst trade in the history of trade deals. Maybe ever. That's really bad.